Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
Speak, elf.
The maiden doesn't move until I've been paid. Casting off.
Talk in Galland if you're looking for the passage.
Grelaw, die!
So very tired.
Mother, take a child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear.
Finally! My prayers have been answered! It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came, an assassin from the Dark Brotherhood. Of course you are. I prayed, and you came, and now you'll accept my contract. My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grelaw the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grelaw the Kind. You've come at last! I knew you would!
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
Take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go?
Climbing back and we'll be off. I might have to stop and get myself a pint at Blackbriar Mead while I'm in Richmond. It's worth the trip all by itself.
Ain't no doubt about it. The Thieves Guild is back, and they've got Riften in their grip.
If you're ever in the market, I deal in specialty goods for Morrowind in one of the stands. You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
I've never seen Mjoll this upset about anything.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grelin.
And one more thing. I will hear
Moose
talk.
Someone has killed Grelin!
Grelin is dead! Aventus did it!
Hooray! Grelin the Kind is dead at last! We're saved!
Mjoll told me that it isn't everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
So you can cast a few... Am I supposed to be impressed?
I made my fall seeker, but now I'm retired.
Be on the lookout. The Butcher could be around any corner.
May the gods watch your battles, friend.
Well, Grohod the Kind. Is she, you know? could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the Hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Have you ever met one of them cats? Gee, I think they called themselves. I hear this whole country's full of them down south.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What do you need, my Thane?
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll know. You see, there's a contract. Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe. Am I to take your silence as acceptance? Then you know where we stand. Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away.
I can take you to any port on the coast.
Good day.
You have no knowledge of who you speak to. Go away. You want knives? You want them in your belly? No? Then you stop talking to Dita. You want knives? You want them in your belly? No? Then you stop talking to Dita.
Position because my cousin is the Emperor. Nonsense. The man's given me nothing. He can't even be bothered to attend my wedding.
Gotta keep my eyes open. You did what? By the gods, you're serious. You better report this to Commander Mero right away. He's at the Penitus Oculatus outpost, up in Dragon Bridge.
Until next time.
I've been looking for you.
There's a new lady in charge of the orphanage at Riften. She asked me to hand out these notices to everyone I met. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight, if you'll excuse me.
You must be lost.
I'm waiting.
The tavern is down the road a piece.
The leader of the Dark Brotherhood? You mean Astrid? Dead? And this is no jest? Ha! This is a stroke of good fortune. Long have I watched the Dark Brotherhood's movements, waiting for the time to strike. That time is now. My agents have recently acquired the passphrase to their sanctuary. It is, "Silence, my brother." Every assassin in that hole must be put down. You, my friend, you've slain their leader. This honor should be yours. Do this, and you will be rewarded most handsomely.
take you to any of the where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady. Why is it always raining?
Never should have come here.
Mercy!
Thank you.
citizen.
By all I hold holy, can it be true? Have you actually done it? This is a great day, my friend. You have struck a blow against darkness that will not soon be forgotten. Here, as promised, a most generous reward. I'll make sure the Emperor himself hears of all you've accomplished. You've made Skyrim a better place.
He summons the Thule.